electrical pulp testing. After the suspected tooth is isolated with cotton rolls and dried, the electrode with a small amount of toothpaste is placed on the facial or lingual surface of the tooth. Using a lip clip or having the patient touch the metal handle completes the electrical circuit, and the level of current gradually increases until the patient detects it. The presence of response usually indicates vital pulp, whereas the absence of such a response usually indicates pulpal necrosis.